In this lesson, I will show you how to mirror a selected feature in FreeCAD. In the previous lesson, we created this model, and the link to the video in which I showed how to do something like this is in the description of this video. And suppose we want to mirror this part of the model so that it is also on the other side. And to add a mirror feature, select what you want to mirror. In this case, it will be the last feature of this model. And then select mirrored feature. And select the mirror plane. Vertical sketch axis is selected by default, but the YZ plane will be more intuitive choice in this case. Simply, we have a mirror image about the YZ plane. There is also the select reference option here, and by selecting this option, you can, for example, select a reference plane. Here we can use the basic planes of the coordinate system, but we also have the option of creating any reference plane and using it as a plane for mirroring. Okay. Select base YZ plane and click OK to accept. And in this quick way, we added a mirror copy of this feature. Okay, that's all for today. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to this channel.